sometimes you take, okay, the Old Testament said it. No, that's why it's not the Old Testament. It is actually the New Testament. The Bible is saying God does not allow anything that is heavier than you, that you cannot stand, to come upon you. So it means God allows certain things to come upon us. I'm talking to you about security. You may sleep and lock your door and believe the security you have. But let me tell you, you know when you can believe or know the strength of your security? When there is an attack. Sometimes you have to go through something so that you will realize who you are with. Say, Obia strike, I'm telling you, you may be feeling comfortable. Until somebody strikes you, you will never know the kind of security you have. There are certain areas in your life that has been left open. Sometimes you have control over your finance, but your marriage is poor because the door to your marriage has been left open. The enemy will come and knock up after everything. You look at one place that you have left a door open, and you will enter, and when he enters, he will frustrate you to the point where you lose control over all your assets. You see, sometimes the problem you are going through does not mean God is not with you. The problem that you are going through is a test for your security, to know what you are standing, where you are standing, who you have in your camp, and how strong you are. Because the Bible says that God will not allow you to go through something that he has not prepared you for. If he knows you cannot stand it, he is not taking you there.
Yeah.